I'm hurt.
We're back on Game On.
Game On.
Let me ask you guys, do you guys want to say that on every episode? Like, do you think it's... I almost feel like we were hammering it in too much to...
You think so?
I think so.
I mean, it is our new thing.
I guess that's what it is that we're really excited about it.
Yeah. Yeah. We did the title change in the middle of this game.
Yeah, we did. Wow. It was from Word Vomit Gaming to Game On.
Yes.
Yeah.
Now, I'm going to point this out now. I realized that knife that we got is from that police officer who was dumb enough to get himself killed.
What a way to go, right?
Yeah. Because number one, I get it. He's suspect. But okay. The fact of the matter is you have a person that's hurt.
You know what? Let me interject a little bit just because of the way he was killed. You got to really think about it. When the way he was stabbed with that shovel.
Yeah, from the back of the head. It was
like,
fucking awesome.
Usually for something like that, like, yeah, it would go through, but it would still push the guy.
Yeah.
But
there was so much force.
There was so much force and power behind it that he went completely through the skull.
Yeah. Yeah.
And again, how sharp was that shovel to have been able to do that?
Shovel knight quality.
It was probably pretty sharp, but I also say that dude was super strong.
Yeah.
Like, ridiculously strong.
Well, yeah, because like, he got set on fire.
Yeah. He was balls out.
Just ridiculous.
But I'm going to say that's you could see that this guy's hurt. You see that you are, like, we're hurt. We have that arm attachment that's really weird. He goes, I need protection. And granted, yeah, he didn't have to give him a gun, but he gave him kind of a shitty knife, too.
Well, I mean, cops don't have standard issue knives.
There is a police force or service issued knife.
Really?
It's only available to military or police force. I know, because there's a knife I wanted to buy, and I thought, that's fucking dope.
Oh, that's cool.
And
I
then
guess.
I can't get it. I mean, I could be wrong, but last I checked, there was a knife that I think it's a... I forgot who makes it. I want to say it's like SOG or whoever does like the knives for the special forces. They make a blade that's freaking awesome, and I can't buy it because
stabbing in the darkness.
It's like, hey,
and it's leaving marks.
But yeah, that looks like I'm like, oh, you gave him like some Boy Scout knife, and
he did. But look at what it could do.
Yeah,
I don't know, man. I figure as a police officer, he should have gave you that and like mace and a baton, something.
A mace.
Mace.
A
mace.
Oh,
no,
like
mace.
Oh, okay. All right.
Giving you
like
mace.
A straight up like medieval mace.
No,
that or something
like
what the
that.
Hell?
Actually, that might have worked out better.
In this scenario, it might have
worked out better.
All
right, so it looks like the only way to go is down here.
We're going to drop down.
Damn it. I hate this because there's no visual cue of being able to escape.
But you know what's
like
going to happen.
This is all boarded up and everything. It looks like it's an elevator.
But you know what's going to happen. This is going to be a boss fight. It's got to be. It's got to be.
Resident Evil lore confirms that. It actually kind of confirms what you're saying.
Yeah.
All right.
Oh, man. Bad ideas all around.
All right.
So it looks like we need to find a battery, which I don't like.
Where is the flashlight? It looks pretty dark in this particular part of this
It's not dark
barn.
Enough.
Okay, we got a box. And we got a dead cow.
The dead cow.
And you know what? That's not the most disgusting thing we've seen in this game so far.
All right. Should I risk it?
Risk. Oh, shooting it?
Or stabbing it so
stabbing
I can take some
it.
Ammo?
All right. Your luck has been really good.
Oh,
whoa.
15. Your luck has been really good.
Hey.
Reload that handgun.
Yeah, it's not a bad idea, actually. Got to set this thing up. There we go.
And as you're saying about the knife, I mean, and I've been making the joke through this whole Let's Play. I got to practice my stabbing. And, I mean, I do it too much. You're right. But it's funny, and I love Futurama. I can justify that.
But you know, if you had called me Red or something, it would have been funnier.
Hey, Red! What's wrong, Red?
Well,
you scared?
You scared?
Roberto. They wanted to make a robot that was stabbing, and they all died.
Ka-cha! Ka-cha!
Now there's the battery.
And there's the box.
All right.
You know what?
Don't touch
shoot
it.
That one. Yeah, I just got some ammo.
Shoot that one. You just got ammo. Yeah. Is that the enhanced ammo or is that?
That was the enhanced. Yeah. Okay, this is the regular.
Hey, you know what? Didn't blow up.
But it's
handy
ammo,
and
so that
look,
makes that
gave you more ammo.
On top of that, you're getting a lot of ammo right now. Tell me that.
There you go.
Tell me this isn't a boss fight coming.
And an herb.
Hey, can we get chem fluid? Can that happen?
I bet you there's some around here, but we're not going to get to it now.
Oh, we have some.
And I already have to use it because I'm already at yellow.
Yeah.
Lucas, I want him to die so bad.
I want to see a bullet in his brain.
Well, if this game is any indication, that is not enough.
Yeah.
Because we've done bullets. Remember when that first boss fight, we shot the guy in the ground and then he still got up after.
I would like to see him get caught in his own puzzle.
How many times did we shoot Marjorie, you know?
Yeah. Right in her big bulbous buggy butt.
Put it in.
Okay, you know what? That was too simple for the battery.
Yeah.
I almost feel like I shouldn't do it.
Do what?
I think you have to, though, right? You can't get around that.
I hope it doesn't do any damage then, because that's not fair. All right,
you think you putting the battery in is going to give you damage?
It's gonna. Well, think about it.
Well, there's a lot.
A battery was just upstairs. Do you really think it's that simple?
Also, remember when we watched the TV and it just blew up in our face? All we did was watch a TV. We could have actually backed
away. There's another door somewhere. But, I mean, whatever. You're going to have to do it, dude.
Yeah, put it in, back away. Put it in, back away.
Yeah.
All right. Let me see if I can do that.
Can you 180 turn and then run?
I'll try to be as far away from this thing as possible. Okay, there we go. All right. Just a little bit. Okay.
Might not matter.
I know. Might just back away.
Whoa!
Did we take damage
That was far enough.
Okay.
Cool. No
we
damage.
Didn't take any damage. Okay. All right, so now there's that way.
Hold on. What are you saying?
Like I didn't see this coming.
Whoa! Oh shit! Okay.
Oh my god!
Okay, stay right there.
What the fuck was that?
Shotgun!
Oh! Oh! He's trying to puke on me. You sick fuck!
Wait, reload! Don't miss any shots. Every shot counts.
Okay.
In the face. Okay. He's just like those other guys. Just,
is he?
I think he's bigger.
He's exactly like all the others.
Well, but bigger and vomiting.
Why? Oh, God. Why is he not going up the stairs fast enough?
I don't know. You tell me.
Yeah, because you're aiming.
No, I'm not aiming. Come on, get a little closer. Damn.
Oh, is that it?
Did you just handle him?
Ew.
Wait.
Oh!
Emmanuel.
How much you want to bet that would have done me damage?
Wait, is there more? What do you mean? He wasn't.
Wait a minute. Look around, Emmanuel.
What the fuck was the point of getting down here if I'm going right back
around.
Up?
Look around.
Because there might be others now.
Wait, is that an herb?
No.
It's a hose.
But, like, okay, so I think you're good.
Man, but look at I only got one shotgun shot left.
But you got a lot of Magnum rounds now.
A lot is not
and
the term
I would use. And you have bullets for the handgun.
Your optimism does not work in this situation.
Oh, you know what? We're going down, not up.
Is that what it is?
Is that it?
I think. That's what it said pointing down. Let's see where it does.
It's something?
We're going up.
Okay, never mind. Well, because it's pointing down.
Well, we were up.
Well, you know what? This is the
earlier.
Other side, isn't it?
But you know what? Now we got the disco ball going, apparently, so maybe something else is opening
up.
Oh,
man. Those other guys are going to show up.
Behind you.
Turn around.
Oh, yeah, you're right.
Yeah, see? It's the other path.
Oh, God, these guys.
Oh, man, I hate this
guy.
Oh,
look, the little wheel. Little wheel's turning. Tony, you're going to save.
Oh, yeah. Also, keep a sharp eye out because there was trip mines in the other hall.
The ones that we didn't set off.
Yeah. Which I, well, now looking back at it, we
I
may.
I was hoping
that might be a wasted
it.
Opportunity.
I don't think.
Hey, Jackal.
That's unsettling.
Oh, he's not getting up and trying to do anything about you.
Yet, anyways.
Oh,
is that
dead.
That dude? That's that dude from the. Oh, he picked him up and put him there. What a jerk.
Oh, my God.
Chem fluid.
Was that just chem fluid or
regular.
Strong chem fluid? Okay,
regular.
All right.
What an asshole. Read what it says and then we can get the fuck out because I don't
You're
trust
next.
That.
Okay, Goldberg. 1408.
Okay. Just like that movie.
Screw you, buddy.
Rounded off to the number 13. Let's see. Antique coin.
Hey.
Cool.
I guess I'll be getting back to that area.
Yeah. I mean, eventually you would be.
Okay.
All right.
Again, does not seem as... It shouldn't be this simple.
No, but literally this...
But the only thing we can do, so...
This whole scenario is like a whole Saw movie, so, I mean, it's... Something's happening.
Like, look up really quick. Look, just want to make sure, is there anything that could potentially get you? Okay.
Oh, right, like that fucking trap.
I want to see Lucas get caught in that, because, like, walk away from that clown.
He would, dude. Again, we've seen people blow up and whatnot.
Wait a minute, you could take the...
Okay, so 1408.
Oh, okay, back here.
I wonder if we could have put in that code, now that we know what it was. All right, so I have a feeling, was this...
No, we didn't know what the code was.
No, what I'm saying is if we did know beforehand.
If we
got past all that, yeah. But then we wouldn't have gotten some sweet ammo.
I don't think this worked.
Oh, listen to that. That's hella Resident Evil. Blip, blip, blip.
Back away, back away, back away.
I know.
No?
Not going to give him the satisfaction.
Okay, just had to check, man.
Yeah, no, you're thinking.
Had to check because, you know.
Something.
No, buddy, this is a test of skills, so no cheating.
But you're the one who gave us a fucking answer.
That shit you're carrying, get rid of it? What?
What?
You gotta... How do you ditch your gun? Oh, does he...
Oh. You gotta be fucking with me.
Oh. Does he want us to get rid of everything, or is it just the
that
one?
Shit you're carrying, get rid of it.
What a dick.
Well, then I guess I'm gonna be given something to fight with. It's...
Or Lucas doesn't want to get shot.
You know
face.
What? I'll put like every weapon away
that
one at a time.
That shit you're carrying.
Just to see, like, if there's anything I can get away with. Like, maybe I could take the knife with me.
That shit you're carrying? Get rid of it.
Yeah.
That shit you're carrying?
That's
got to
be everything. God damn it.
Get rid of it.
All right.
What? Everything?
All right. Well, I guess before I do that, I might as well make some stuff. Let's see. I got one more chem fluid. Should I make ammo? I need health. I need health.
Yeah, you really, really
Oh, you know what?
Help.
I have a strong chem.
Oh, you do?
Yeah.
Oh, what can you do with a strong chemical?
I can make
way?
A stronger first aid. I can make enhanced gun ammo. I can make flame rounds.
Flame rounds. Mm-hmm.
And then let's see. You know, let's see. I should go for the health.
Really?
I think so.
You think so?
Yeah.
With the strong chemical fluid?
Yeah.
Okay.
So that if I go in the red, I have something that can heal me entirely, hopefully. Yeah, completely restores health.
Okay. I guess. I was going to say, like, just ammo for the flame rounds or the grenade launcher, because you don't see those, but, I mean,
I can make them later. I have the solid fluid, so I can make them later.
Yeah, your logic is sound.
All right, let's see if y'all at least let me take that. Let's see.
It's like, oh, yeah, you're not going to let me take my knife? No wonder you... Like, come on.
No, leave the letter, the email from Mia here.
That shit you're carrying?
The knife.
Get rid of it.
You're a dick.
What an ass.
All right, let's go ahead and... Well, can I use it? Let's see. There we go. Okay. At least I'm at full health. It should be full health. Okay.
Okay.
Ditch the knife.
Dick move.
You're an ass.
Well, this looks like... Oh, no. That's that. It's the birthday clown thing.
And I can't. You son of a bitch!
Well, we just have to do the same thing we did in the birthday tape, except you know we don't have to do all the dime.
You know, at least you didn't do the make the dick move of go over there and take everything.
Oh, I'm fucked up. So we gotta take the
candle.
We gotta basically go to that side.
But you know what?
There's
something that tells me that it's not gonna be the exact same thing, because that would be too simple.
Yeah.
That's a toilet now.
It was a toilet. It was always a toilet.
Can I flush it?
No.
Okay.
We just have to go. Before. I think, well, because essentially, I think we just have to go and do the whole, what's it called, get into that other room so we can dial loser and get out. But, you know, minus the burning.
Yeah.
Because we don't have to do any of that stuff.
Okay. I don't think there's going to be any villains in here. I know that the game would be dickish enough to... Do some things, but to get rid of all of our firepower.
No, wait. Burn the... Oh, well, we needed that to happen, yes. But do we remember the password for this?
All right, what do you say we play a little game? All you gotta do is light the candle and put it on the cake.
Kiss my ass.
Ethan, language.
Where did
there
he did this?
There are children in the building. Somewhere.
This place recovered pretty well considering the sound of fire.
I'm not sure anymore.
Yeah, it looks like it's the same thing. I wonder if he knows that we watched it.
I bet you he doesn't. So we have to get a balloon.
Yeah, the balloon for that.
Oh, and then, like, remember the glasses.
There's more light here, too.
Here, there's the...
Okay, hold on a second, because I remember the...
Wait, guys... won't you have to go into that room to get the...
Well, no, I'm just looking around for a second.
Oh, to see what we have.
Yeah, the gear, and then he stabs the thing in your arm, and
which because that gives us the word, and like the word is
bird.
Well, you gotta burn that.
We gotta light that. Right. Yeah, it's the same thing we're doing.
Yeah,
before. I don't think.
I don't know, but if we die, we die, and it's not like we don't get.
How do we light?
Back.
Oh yeah, this.
Yeah. You're shitting me.
There we go.
Oh.
I know.
Okay.
I was like, did we not get that option? So we gotta burn the thingy.
All right.
Okay.
Burn the rope. We're gonna get the valve.
Mm-hmm.
Turn it off.
And we'll be doing that on the next episode.
Game on.